Hare Krishna. The Vedas explain about four principles of spiritual life. The first is Dharma, second is Artha, third is Kama, and fourth is Moksha. The Vedas also speak about the fifth goal, which is not so well known among the common people. This fifth goal is called as Pancham Purushartha, or love of God. And different Vedic scriptures are categorized according to the goal which they promote. There are Dharma Shastras, Artha Shastras, Kama Shastras, and Moksha Shastras. The Hitopadesh, which falls under the category of Artha Shastras, advocates economic development within the parameters of morality. The Hitopadesh is very popular amongst children because it uses various amazing fables which use some animal characters to personify the traits which are found in human beings. The Hitopadesh is also very popular amongst adults and also scholars because of the great wisdom which it presents. The predominating desire of the reader determines how the wisdom of the Hitopadesh is applied. In this particular course, we will use the wisdom of the Hitopadesh to achieve the ultimate goal of life, the Pancham Purushartha, the love of God. The principles of morality offered in the Hitopadesh offer a very firm foundation in building one's character, as well as it helps in advancing in spiritual life. The practice of moral principle helps one to develop the mode of goodness which is required for advancement in spiritual life. It also helps us to develop a sense of discrimination, which is very much required to deal with fraudsters which are prevalent in this modern age, which are like jackals as described in the fables. In the age of Kali, people are not interested in the Pancham Purushartha, or the fifth goal, the love of God. That is why Srila Vyasadeva, the author of Mahabharata, has written this Mahabharata, which is full of fascinating fables, fascinating stories. And through these fables, he is able to attract the attention of a common man. Yet at the very opportune moment, Vyasadeva inserts the Bhagavad Gita in the Mahabharata, which tells about the ultimate goal of life. Sri Narayan Pandita, the author of Hitopadesh, has used the same technique as Vyasadeva. In his fables, he has inserted very important messages and teachings which tell about the ultimate goal of life. In the first book of Sri Hitopadesh, Mitralabh, in the verse 147, Sri Narayan Pandita says, Satsangaha Keshava Bhaktir Gangambhasi Nimajjanam Asare Khalu Samsare Trini Sarani Bhavayet. In this useless material world, there are only three valuable things: saintly association, devotion to Lord Krishna, and bathing in the Ganges. We invite all of you, young and adults alike, to come and hear this wonderful Hitopadesh. Please come and hear these wonderful fables and apply the amazing principles presented herein to perfect your life. Hare Krishna.